Hey, like fissures further up. Shit is dripping from it. Refrigerator.
After killing his family, the father hung himself with the gardener.
The father hung himself with an umbrella cord behind the garage.
It's nasty. Oh, now here's red too. Thanks for the addition of color. Oh great, now something else is hanging from up top. Or maybe it's still the same thing. I'm not going in the bathroom again. Probably have to, but... I have to go into that damn bathroom again. Shaking the thing even violently. Not going into the bathroom. Fuck you, bathroom. Fuck you. I'd rather die squished by this thing. That is, if it falls. Damn it, you guys are forcing me to go into the damn fucking bathroom again, aren't you? All next to the phone, okay. Oh, fuck. Well, hello to you too. Shall I go in there or not?
Oh,
There's no writing on their chandelier. Front door. Hear them calling to me, L. Okay? And then nothing. This is driving me nuts. Actually, calm down now, and then something is gonna pop out of fucking nowhere probably again. Should have steered you to Slenderman. Back to back. Hey, the L disappeared. The L again. Oh, I see. that's gonna spell out help. Or hill. I'm guessing hell, because hello doesn't have... A P. That's a point there for a second. Yep. Yep. Now the shit is gonna jump at me. Watch. Then what? Lock myself into the bathroom, hope it goes away. Moving on. You hear them from hell, alright. Thanks for removing the nasty ass fridge from your ceiling. Well, I heard it too, but I don't want to go there. Heard something already. Use the bathroom door again. Just want me to go through again. Well, that's fucking creepy. I feel like I'm in inside Hogwarts. Harry Potter. Still, pictures are moving. Except in a horrifying way. What the fuck? It just flipped around. And it just flipped around again. This is the trippiest shit ever. I'm gonna jump out. And